how do you make a picture that is about motion? That uses the viewer's motion to animate it? So that's my big question. And it's a way of breaking apart that old stale way that we tend to go through a gallery. A few seconds in front of this one, and then we move on to the next one. All that stuff comes after that, that key question of how do you invite a person to remember that being there matters, that being in a room is a special experience.